Right, you're drawing one in the background, but we're doing a video on the Beko WTK finally after a very long time. We're not filming this for something like a while. I've done lots of videos on it. So, I've done lots of videos in the past. I just thought, I don't really do anything. But today I finally feel like I should do a video on it. It also feels very discolored for some reason. I don't know why. So, whitewash. Yeah, nothing really that special. Powder. We're using aerial fast dissolving stuff. The other stuff in the garage, 55 wash, because we kept spilling this powder out of the bottle. So, no good, is it? Basically, this is a 60 wash, it's just more concentrated as well, whatever. Bit like what Pest did with theirs. Sitting that low, yeah, that should be enough. We'll use some fabric softener as well. At the minute, we're on this in this house. That's our current combination. Shit box on. We'll do this. It's my favourite cycle, we all know. I just can't resist it from not doing dishwashers. We need dishwashers. And gurgles as well, a chill box machine. Yeah, that's why the doors also come up in the back here. It's the time to me. It's not a college recently. It's, well, I mean, I clean it, but the machine gets used every day still, so. I don't really help the person there. It's not every day, therefore, meaning. Well. Yes. It's just really hard water area. Too much to be fair. Get out.
always does a bit of a cycle sometimes. Not that bad.
Just a tad bit at the beginning.
saw negative a little bit. The way we go saying, why don't you film anymore? It's a young film machine. It's just I live here, yeah. Well, I live in Matt as well, but I moved back in here, because of college and whatnot. The weekend Matt's either here or I'm there. But still, people know that I just thinking, well, I don't really have time to always do it, so I thought I'm going to have this amount of time today, because my college days are Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, Thursday, I'm off. So, considering I'm off on a Friday, I'm like in Friday, that's a shame, really, because better when I'm with Matt, being Matt there, and I can go there on a Thursday night and whatever. That's that. She's using cotton 6 this machine, is like what I know already, mate. If not, it'd be cotton 40. That's our current cycle still. Looking different. We don't do all this car washing.
Yeah, definitely 60 that is.
Need a towel. Heater off the camera. It's just had a lot. Turn the heater on, turn the heater on. The only reason why I was doing that is just because I'm maintaining 60 degrees and 65 degrees usually. There, well, 62 to 65. So it's probably 60 wash. I think with towel washers, I'm taking them in turns. Garage, then here. Garage, then here. So next time I do my towels, I do them in here. So probably... won't be next week. The week, it'll be the week after that. I'm washing them this week. Thursday usually. so he was like full of subs. The dude in the garage. Little blankets in it. Thank you. project's finished.
So there you go. Thanks for watching. See you next time.